A tractor trailer catching fire tonight during rush hour on the 90. All eastbound lanes of the Thruway shut down to traffic past exit 56, that's Milestrip Road, for about a half an hour. Tonight, the right lanes of the Thruway remain closed. No word yet on what caused the fire. No injuries reported here.